I'm going to show you how to make this surprisingly delicious little treat.
First, take a raw sweet potato and slice it up lengthwise. Then take a few slices and bake them. You can do this any way you want to. Spread on a little bit of nut butter of your choice. I used raw almond butter, but you certainly don't have to do that. If you have fresh berries, then great, but otherwise you can go ahead and take some frozen berries of any kind and just thaw them out.
Enjoy!